Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix not receiving messages on Instagram. So first of all, you need to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. Open up App Store on your device, and then tap on this search icon in the bottom right corner. Then search for the app. And if you see this update button right next to the app name, simply tap on it to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. But if you still encounter this issue, then you need to clear app cache. Go to your device settings, and then scroll all the way down to General, and tap on it. Then tap on iPhone Storage. From here, search for the app, and then tap on it. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap on Offload App. Tap again to confirm. It'll take a bit for processing, and then a reinstall button will show up. Simply tap on it to reinstall the app. Once it's reinstalled, you need to head back to Main Settings menu. And then scroll all the way down to Instagram and tap on it. From here, you need to turn on the toggle next to camera, microphone, background app refresh, and cellular data. And you're done. Hopefully this will fix the issue, and if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.